One morning at Clara Close, Clara stood up at her desk. Emily Barry, she said, I need to tell you something important. It's about my future. Emily and Barry stopped walking and looked up at her. You're getting married? Emily asked. No. Clara replied, that would be nice, but no, not that. You bought a dog? Barry wondered. Not that either, Clara said. She looked down at her desk. So what is it? Emily asked. Well, it's time to move on, Clara said. I plan to sell the company. Both Emily and Barry were very surprised. Really? Are you serious? Barry asked. Clara needed. I am, she said. I will talk with a lawyer this afternoon. We'll sell now. Barry asked. Clara Close is doing very well. Clara sat down. I know, she said. That's the big time to tell a business. That's true. Send Emily Boots will sell at L. Please be honest. Is it because of Barry and me? Oh no, Clara replied. You and Barry are great to work with. Barry scratched his head. Well, what's the reason then? He asked. I made a decision, Clara said. I want to go back to school. Emily clapped her hands. That's great, Clara, she said. What will you study? I'm going to study business, Clara replied.